Are you worried that you're running low on your Google Drive storage? Well, do not worry, as we can help you clear that out. Start by opening drive.google.com on your browser and look in the left column to see how much storage you have used. Next, just click on storage and here you'll see all the files. Select the files which you want to delete, right click and remove the files. To remove the largest files, which would usually be video files, click the drop down near the search bar and choose videos. Once you have selected the videos you want to delete, just right click and choose remove. Also, do not forget to empty your trash. To permanently delete photos and videos, go to trash and select the photos and videos to delete. And you're done. Delete files from Gmail. For this, you need to log in your Gmail account and in the search bar type has:\attachment\10m. and hit enter. You can also replace 10 with a higher number to delete large files. It's totally up to you. And from here, scroll and select the mails you want to delete. And again, don't forget to clear your trash by clicking this more option on the right corner, select trash and click on empty trash. And you are done. Delete files from Google Photos. Go to photos.google.com on your browser. You can also use Google Photos app. Select all photos and click on delete icon, then click on move to trash. And I'll repeat again, don't forget to clear your trash to permanently delete the unwanted files.